Most people in life are looking at how do I make a life worth living and a return worth having, and most people do that in the truth of America. The truth of America is that we have the right as American lawful citizens to pursue life, liberty, and happiness. But we have plenty of Americans who are willing to sleep and eat and not care a thing about your rights. Isn't that true? You see, the rights of an American citizen belong to the birthright of that American citizen. And the illegals of the world have infiltrated our sheriff's offices, our county offices, our school offices, and you just can't believe it. I know of one family that resides somewhat near my sibling that I've recently learned about, where the wife actually works as an administrator or a secretary in a local school corporation. But the husband is totally illegal. And you're wondering, what the fuck is he still doing here? He came in on a Venezuelan soccer situation and never left. You see, America is marvelous about welcoming people in, but they're horrible about figuring out how to ship people back out. And what pisses me off is that K-pop group from Korea that's allowed to travel all over the nation, even be on Ellen DeGeneres' show, and they still haven't fucking left. No offense. But we don't need musicians from Korea. We have our own Korean musicians who are American born and bred who actually are bicultural, bilingual. And I'm sorry, if you're too fucking lazy to teach your child your own native language, that's on your fucking life in front of God. He never asked you to do that. You should have fucking taught your children your language. And if you didn't, you're a lazy son of a bitch educator. But what a man like me is concerned with is how the shitbag human traffickers of a sheriff's shop in Indiana are getting away with sexually assaulting a man every day. Literally shaving his legs when he's in jail. Literally cutting his hair in the night. Tying his beard in a knot and shaving his body as if it's all right. It's not all right, you motherfucking Lieutenant Lackus. And if it takes me my whole fucking life, I'm going to make sure you and C. Stinson get hit for your indiscretions. And every fucking video I make is not the right of some little motherfucking Honduran Mexican little shit spitbag who drives a garbage truck to touch my computer rights. And no motherfucking bitch in my family of origin has the right to touch my computers in the night. But the shitbags of my family wouldn't allow me to be anywhere near my father while he was dying, not because of anything I was doing, but because they were constantly lying. And the bitch of my family who was assigned to manage my father's wealth has apparently not done her job well enough. Because she should have been fighting for my rights in a security storage unit, but instead she let herself in, let her parents in, let her fucking fat ass, big ass, dumb ass boys in, and ruined my rights. But if I'm raging, I have a right to fucking rage. Because I worked my whole fucking life to be independent. And I did it quite marvelously without some fucking idiot in the force ruining and touching my life. But when we have mayors of America that lie, steal, and cheat us out of our rights because they think they have rights to screw us, I tell you, we're in tough situations today. But don't you fucking wake me up in the middle of the night, and don't you fucking touch my pants and unzip my pants without me giving you permission. Because no matter who you fucking are, no matter what you fucking are, all men and all women of an age of majority have the right to say no or yes to your advances. And let me tell you, motherfuckers, here's the risk to America. If these assholes from overseas are taught these conditions, if they are teaching them to our impoverished people, what ends up happening is human trafficking. And human trafficking is not acceptable to God. Human trafficking says, I can monkey your technology equipment and I can make you think that you're in the middle of May, when really it's July. Which means somebody can commandeer you for weeks and months on end and do whatever the fuck they want to you without your permission, and you'll wake up not knowing what the fuck happened to you. And some bastard in the force will profile the woman you love and literally put her with someone who will just screw her life, ruin it, and make her into a trophy wife.